you guys know, I'm so excited. I love Halloween. And for today, I wanted to test out something from the dollar store, do a little is it worth a dollar thing. So what I wanted to try is something that you can get from the dollar store that is Halloween related. So I decided to get these handmade nunchucks because, you know, ninjas are very in this season. So what's better than to see if your nunchucks are actually good and if you should get them from the dollar store, or if you should try getting them from someplace a little bit more expensive. So first, let's get ninja tied! I'm back! And I am all ninja-fied! Woo! Now, I'm ready to start ninja-ing. Is that a word? I don't know! Okay, guys. So, I came outside because I wanted to make sure there was enough room in here to be able to do all this stuff. So, I looked up on YouTube some different tricks that you can do with nunchucks. And I'm going to try to demonstrate them right now with these. So, first is the figure eight. Start off like this. You can do these. Okay. So next is this one that was like some kind of like roll one. So we're gonna see if we can do it. Okay. Kind of. Hold on, let me try again. I can't get it. Hold on. Kind of. You cannot do that trick with these nunchucks. Let's try another one. Okay, this one is called like the tuck, if I remember correctly. So, I don't think I did that right. Hold on, I did it backwards. Okay, wait. String is too small to catch it. Okay, let me try again. There. Okay. So let me try it all together. I can't catch it. Wait. Let me try again. Everything up. Fire! You can't see it. Okay, so I'm gonna try and light these on fire. Okay, hold on. I think I need to go inside to light these on fire. Okay, guys. That's some bad news. Apparently, these don't light on fire. What they do, though, is they turn very black, if you can see that. So, I guess we're out of luck for the fire. Sorry, guys. That sucks. I can't believe it. They just turn, like, brown. they don't actually light on fire. That's sad. It's not focusing on them. But that's sad. So anyway, I guess that's the end of the video. We don't have any climactic thing because apparently these just don't light on fire. Which is actually probably good if you have children, you know that they can't light them on fire. So these are actually probably safer than anything that I've used so far. So, I guess you can get them, unless you actually want to be able to do some cool ninja tricks. But if you want to get them for safety reasons, because they don't light on fire, then totally do it! Okay, bud! That was the end of the video. It was really anticlimactic, which is unfortunate. Oh well, I can break them. Oh, ooh, these break pretty easily. You guys may not want to get them. Okay, buds, this was the end of my video. I hope you liked it. Please stay tuned for all of my future videos. I love you, buds. Let me try again. Hold on. Let me try again. You're supposed to be able to, like, do it like this and then, like, catch this like that. But I can't do it. Okay. Let me try again. Okay. Let me try again. I can't do it.